quadruped bent elbow exercise. So come into the all fours position, elbow bent, rest your hip up against the sofa or the wall. From here, you want to bring your knee up to your chest and bring it out high and wide. So come up the chest, squeeze the abs, drive up high and wide. If you want to advance that, you come down from here, bring the knee up, knee comes higher than the foot, and extend the leg out, back in again. Knee comes up to the chest, knee comes up higher than the foot, and extend back in.